Ruben actually won last year. That's right, isn't it, Ruben?
Yes.
Unbelievable dashboard, and really excited to hear you talk about it. So take it away.
Hi, my name is Ruben Fernandez. I'm passionate about space. I've been always dreaming about being an astronaut. That is the main reason for doing the dashboard. It was for me to enjoy doing it because it was related to something that I really like. That was one of the reasons. And the second, the one that I really, why I love my dashboard is because you have the video that is showing you something that is real, that you can compare with the panels that I build around, and you're getting the same information. You're getting what is the station right now, what is passing by, is day or is night. And you can see all that in real video, in the streaming. So having all that package together, it really makes the people stay in front of the dashboard, watching the dashboard for hours. At the beginning, it was only the tracking part for my dashboard. But then I thought about the astronauts, and it's not just the station moving around. There are people inside working there, risking their lives with my same dreams, right, of being an astronaut. So I decided to add that part. There is a widget that you put your city, your country, and it's telling you exactly when it's going to be the next time that the station is going to pass by. It makes me feel that I'm right there, even though it sounds maybe silly. But for me, it looks like I'm watching the air from over there. And when I see the areas that is passing by, the countries, it's like what you try to know what is passing and to recognize, oh, wow, this is this island or this is this country. And it's true, that's what the panel is telling you.
So, amazing job, Ruben, and congratulations for winning the third annual Golden Grot Award.
It means a lot, really, even that is the second one. But, you know, to win the award means that the people vote for your dashboard. That means what I'm doing is something that the users like it, and the community like it, and Grafana like it. So I think that's the great thing about winning. For me, the space, it is and it's going to be always a dream. So giving me that feeling that I'm on the station, and it is amazing, yeah.